Okay, so this is Hourglass Suburbs that we have over here, and I'm thinking about packing in the little areas over here with some space. I could always put something like maybe parks or something that will fill the area a little bit better. Meetings. Maybe. Why are these guys having issues with not enough workers? Great. Now that we're educating our workers with these high schools and elementary schools and things, we don't have enough dumb people to work the farm. That's annoying. That's really annoying. God damn it. This one needs 16 workers and it's only got 7. Okay, in that case, I think what I will do is build some sort of bad areas that are going to be low level areas. M&H clothing sounds legit. So let's just build a line out here. And I pretty much just want to fill the space to make sure that it's not getting used, if that makes sense. So I'm gonna delete that back a bit. And we can also build a line out here. And this will serve as a lower sort of residential area. I'll zone that as residential. And I want to put some commercial in the middle here. And then, actually, residential in the middle, commercial around the edges where the motorway is, because they won't be happy about that. I'm going to delete that line, power line even, and put one back in here to connect it up, and hopefully this just starts to get built up pretty quickly. Maybe I could build this road so that it connects here or something. I have to be straight like that. That looks ish okay. Like I said, it's literally just to. I don't need to snap to the road, I just want you to, whatever, put a few houses in over here. These are just sort of lower house properties that won't be worth as much, hopefully, because of the, where is it, land value. Yeah, so won't be worth as much because it's closer to the motorway, and hopefully that'll be fine. I don't know what to do over here though, because it's saying that the line has broken. There's not a lot I can do about that, unfortunately. Maybe I could. Oh, I don't know. I've never really worked with trams, so this is a bit difficult for me to. I mean. I thought it could just. Oh, here we go. Comes a tram. What are they going to do there then? What are they going to do now? Hold on, let's follow it. Let's see. Right into slow motion. Oh, the line just breaks. That's a bit weird. Okay. Cannot pass. Well, I don't know what I can do about that, really. two-lane road with tram tracks. Maybe I could just create a circle around here. Wait. Around. Let's also put in some piping so that we have the water. Have the need of water. They should have water. Right, and what else for the trams? We need to. There we go. That fixed it, I think. It's a bit annoying that we've had to put this in, but at least we can put in some more tram stops now along here, I guess. Wait, why is that done up? I think I might just put a line there, stop there at the very tip, because these should really be able to sort this lot out. And that should be that one sorted, hopefully, I think, perhaps. And a bit more residential there. Yeah, I think that should be fine. And actually, no, they still have problems with workers. Okay. Well, never mind. Buildings turned off, buildings turned on, 1% full. Okay. We're gonna move this one away. How are we doing? We've got a lot of money to build an area, so that's good. Okay, so we're gonna turn that one off, turn this one on, have that one empty, and move this one away. So I'm thinking we could have a little service area over here to try and spread it out a little bit. That should help the help it further down the line. So I'm going to build down here, build an intersection to service this area, and hopefully with these lines now being a little bit further away, people will actually use this junction here the way it's meant to be used, rather than sort of going down here and turning around and going that way, because it's quicker. So let's see here. We just want a normal two-lane road. What's turned on? Great. Okay. And I'm going to say down here this should be enough space. Actually, we've got to build in the junction as well, so let's do it down to here. That's 12U across. Let's do one line off from here, 40 at 90 degrees. It's not snapping to the. There we go, 90 degrees. That's 11U, but it's absolutely fine. 90 degrees. Uh, 11 new. And 11 new. There we go. That's our main junction. The sort of bridge built over. And let's see here. I'm going to want this one and this one to be two lanes off. And then I'm going to have to try and fit this in wherever it can, but that's the only thing, is now it won't fit. I might have done it too close, so what I think I might do is try and select all of this with move it. Hopefully I've gotten everything. Yeah, I've got the pillars, I've got everything, and just move it. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. No, I don't want to do that. I just want to actually move it. How do you single selection, marquee select, copy, follow terrain, toggle snapping, how do you, no, I don't want to do that, I don't want to make it bendy, I want to move it. I haven't used this too much. No, control doesn't do it. I'm just trying the different keys. It won't actually move it. Decal filter for marquee selection. Hold Alt to deselect objects. A building with an orange highlight will despawn when the simulation is running. Hold Shift. Use left click to drag objects around. Well, it's not actually dragging it around, it's like bending it. And I don't want to bend it, I just want to move it. That's what the name of this. Hold Alt while dragging objects to reverse snapping options. What? Hold Alt. No, that isn't what I wanted to do. Let's see here. Move the mouse left and right to rotate objects. Oh, I can make it dance, but I can't make it do what I want it to do. It's a bit annoying. Right, okay. Well, I think I'll just make this further down then. Because it doesn't seem to want to do what I want it to do. Or I could just build something different. Maybe, let's see here. So, I'm going to want the road to come on about there, so if I build down from here, I want it to come on to about there, I would say. And I'll change these to three lane now, but let me just build this up. So build that on. There we go, that has another junction. Then can I raise this up? That isn't really what I wanted to do, actually. But I mean, that might work, but I don't want to do that. I want to make it so it okay, I'll just delete this bit out. I want to make it so it comes up, but it won't come up. So try this. Turn all that off. Road guidelines, road length. There we go. That's one up. So that'll be that one. So that's the on ramp. And this will be the off ramp.